And two brothers face felony heroin charges in Lancaster County. Police say Jeffrey and Jay Hernandez had more than 300 bags of heroin. The Drug Task Force says the brothers were mid-level dealers who operated primarily in the city of Lancaster. Police say the heroin was stamped rush hour and was about $10 a bag. Police say they stashed some of the heroin in a bottle of WD-40.